here from a far eastern land across the sea. A young man who has yet to know his potential. This potential is a power that could either destroy him or realize his will. His courage shall determine his fate. The path he must traverse, fraught with adversity, I await whilst praying. For this destiny, predetermined since ancient times, a pitch-black night unfolds with the morning star as its only light. And thus the saga begins.
Ine-san!
Ryu-san, I'm all right, but Hazuki-sensei...
My father? Fuku-san!
Ryo-san!
Fuku-san!
Stay back, Ryo.
For the last time, where is the mirror?
I've no intention of telling you.
Never tell.
No, don't
hand over the mirror, or else. Your son.
Wait!
Wait! The mirror... It's buried... under the cherry tree.
Do you remember Chao Sun Ming?
Chao?
That's the name of the man you killed in Moon Swan.
It can't be. You!
Get up. I'll allow you to die like a warrior.
Father!
Bendy-sama, we have it.
Hazuki-sensei.